We are glad to be joined with the current president of NSTA, Juliana Texley. Thank you so much for joining us.
It's quite a pleasure.
As president this year, what are some of the big projects that you've been working on?
Oh, we have many projects. One that, our theme this year was building bridges and breaking down walls, which means that we're looking at the commonalities of our contacts with other organizations. So we've met with early childhood folks, with school librarians and media people. Last week I was with the National Association of Bilingual Educators, American Association of School Administrators, so that we look at what we have in common with these groups. And we found we have a tremendous amount in common, so that's been a lot of fun.
You've spent decades teaching in the classroom yourself. What do you find are some of the biggest challenges that teachers are facing nowadays in the classroom?
Oh, teachers are very much challenged. Just the physical structure and the economic limitations on them in terms of space, time, and funding are important. Large class sizes, lack of equipment in science, all hurt. But also, I think, and I've been encouraging advocacy among teachers, having them try to explain to parents in their community what they do and why they do it is really important. We have the new practices of science, which are really very explainable, and when you sit at a coffee shop or talk to parents in a park, they understand how you're teaching children to discover if you explain it.
And what do you hope will come out of those conversations with those parents?
Well, one of the things about the practices of science is that they empower students to feel that they can not only solve problems in their own classrooms, but they can solve problems in the world. So, for example, one section talks about using data, analyzing data, and communicating what it means. That's something they're going to need their entire lives. So we hope to not only have them do good science in the classroom, to be empowered in their life to solve problems.
There are a lot of teachers here at this conference. Not all are members of NSTA. What would you say would be one of the reasons why a teacher should consider joining?
Well, we use the word advocacy a lot, and we don't mean necessarily some sort of political campaign. We mean that we advocate for one another. We stand shoulder to shoulder. We share information. Of the people who are work with NSTA, we have roughly 55,000 official members, but almost 250,000 use our learning center every year. We touch a lot of people. And so if a third grade teacher needs to know how to solve a particular problem, or a political issue comes up in your state or your community, you have other professionals who can help you work through those problems. And so, yes, we do great publications and great workshops and things like that, but we also are advocates for one another, and that would be my main reason why I would encourage people to join.
Terrific. Juliana Texley, current president of NSTA, thank you so much for joining us.
I'm very glad to be here.